This dead human downloaded lines of code from the Black Cab network mere moments before dying. It appears the network has been tampered with, and poorly. This code is amateurish, crammed in there like a pack of crayons in a dim child's nose. There's even a comment attached to the code.
What does it say?
No words, just bit strings, gibberish, and not enough of it to compile any useful data.
Good news. Some psycho hacker is using black cabs to run people down.
Exactly, but I need more data to be sure.
All right then. Tracking down some black cabs is on the menu. We need to collect more bit strings and get more intel on this hacker.
What have we got?
Same crude code with bit strings in a comment. I'll try converting them.
Don't run fast.
All we ask. Let us.
What the fuck was that?
So these bit strings came from an audio file and not, as I suspected, from someone kicking their keyboard down a spiral staircase. Hack another cab and I can decode the rest.
Better be quick. These black cats could strike any time.
We've received the call, over.
Auto drive now enabled.
Surrender yourself.
I now have enough bit strings to complete the audio file. Let's see.
With all due respect, these are broker tech employees, your employees being run over by your product. Don't you want what's best for your employees?
Sky Larson knows full well what is best for her employees, Lieutenant, and that is why the black cabs will remain operational.
But surely taking the cabs offline wouldn't affect your bottom line?
All we ask is for Albion's cooperation as we resolve the situation internally. Let us worry about our bottom line.
Brokertech employees have been run over by their own product.
I've gone over all the victims of Black Cabicide, and they all have two things in common. Very poor reflexes and their employer, Brokertech.
Does that mean the Black Cab AI is one of Sky Larson's mind map people?
That's right, a former cabbie. Brokertech partnered with the city to automate their cabs, and now the cabs are getting their revenge.
Well, fuck. Nobody's going to stop this but us. Let's do some plotting.
We still need to find this AI's location. Hack into another cab and I'll see if it has a readable user history. It appears the code alterations have been coming from a parking garage in Westminster.
As much as I hate Brokertech and everything it stands for, it feels wrong to let its employees die just because their boss is fucking evil.
The creator-creation relationship can be a dark and complex thing. See Frankenstein, Bride of Frankenstein, Son of Frankenstein.
Helpful as always, Bagley. We have to shut down this AI. Traffic in London is bad enough when it's not trying to murder you.
You have arrived at the Black Cab parking garage and repair facility. We're here to find that AI and get it to stop plotting GPS routes through Brokertech employees.
Someone tampering with security? turn this off. Come on, man.
Business here. Anything to report? What?
You are dead if you continue.
room for error here.
Investigating disturbance.
Take a peek, shall we?
Possible suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Received. Stand by for further developments.
Ready to ram the vehicle. Over. Other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over. Received. We are trailing the target. Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
Thank you.
Control, we're heading back. Over.
When did this shut off?
I hear you say. Are you serious?
It's all right.
Humans must comply with Alpha. Elgin's authority keeps civilians safe. At all costs.
Someone set off the alarm.
Search protocol.
Possible hostile at your location. In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Patrol, we are unsighted of suspects. Over.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Negative. Suspect is gone. Issue an APW.
Night night.
Albion is always watching. Your security and the security of London. Albion possess legal authority in London.
Have you been feeling unsafe?
Albion is here to help.
Safety is Albion's priority. Awaiting area crime report. Target sighted. Albion will disassemble unlawful gathering by any means necessary. Scanning the area for suspicious behavior. Assemblies of over 5 units will be disbanded. Recognition in progress.
Listen.
Awaiting an active protest report.
Yes.
humans are more than five humans is a crime.
Alert. Core temperature rising. You can't do this to me. I've been a cabbie all my life. I've got the knowledge. Please, don't make redundant. Kill them, I'll do it. Bloody automation. Unauthorized access. Boot vehicles on local network. Initiate signal interference.
What exactly is going on here?
The AI is rerouting computer power to jam the deletion process. Insert tired jam-related wordplay here.
Doing a sweep of the premises.
How much? Not much choice. Can't turn down. Where? I sign? What kind of house am I? I can't see. To drive again? Let's do it. Signal interference failed. Reboot. Help me!
I've isolated the source of the signal jam. You know what to do.
Looking. But he's here, searching elsewhere.
noise.
Please shut. Network operational. Changed my mind. Run diagnostics. She did this. It was her. Override code. I will find.
That stuck the banana up the tailpipe. Every black cab in London just came to a stop. Now scarper or they'll kill you for sure. Oh, and immediately started again. They must have reverted to an older backup system. Initial reports indicate that they've lost their killer instinct. Do you think the AI was trying to kill Skye Larson? Was that its ultimate goal?
If it were me trapped in there, I'd probably do the exact same. Desperate people do desperate things, and apparently, so do desperate AIs.